Apparently this is a blocked screen. Good morning, YouTube.
Let it die.
Good morning, YouTube. Sunny Brightside here, bringing you the brighter side of gaming today. We're playing more. I figured I may as well continue on playing this game as I said last time, last night, when I was in a very sleepy game. Seems like a game that is very streamable. It always seems like it's going to be. I love roguelikes for just that reason. They are very much a start and finish a run, and that's the game. You're gonna die, probably, most likely, especially in the early levels. You're just probably going to. Apparently where I left off yesterday, last night, today, whatever. Set it up so that I had to redo the mission over the first mission over again. So I had to play the mission, again. So I decided to play around with it a little bit, see what I could. This fun little thing that's probably going to get you killed. Drop kick. So, where am I supposed to go now? I'm a ghost. I don't got no reflection. Last night that this game was probably going to be a little bit on the gruesome, vulgar, and all that other side, but, you know, it looks like it'll be a lot of fun. So let's take a look at how to prepare them. Cook mushrooms, select the mushroom in your possession that you wish to grow, click the left side of the touchpad button to switch to the throw mode. In this mode, you can grow the mushroom by approaching it with fire at a stage and pressing X. So just throw them into a fire to grill them. The effects change when you grill them. Many designs and functions. One skill decals attached. A lot of purchasing. Kill coins or death metal, cool. Selling, you can sell skill decals and possessions since you can't get rid of them. You may as well sell those you have no use for. Bring the bronze skill shrooms, so seeing the star shield trade, them for skill decals. Pretty sure I'll learn more about this when I actually get it. Spend kill coins to drink some mushrooms.
Welcome. Our express service is all you need to climb the tower. Bring me the materials and blueprints, and I'll make anything. However, I'll be needing some of your things in return. I use that energy to make the goods. Get it? Anytime.
Storage is capable of letting in material to the rewards. All quest rewards are placed in this box, so my bonus is presented. Service. problem with this game that I'm hoping isn't the case is I don't want the game to
Welcome back.
Transcribe. Waste oil.
Come back anytime.
Oh! Oh, how I've been waiting for you, fellow believer! Power, mushroom! The secret of my success! The secret of your success.
Oh, it's falling damage. Good to know.
Mushrooms, there's no glory, there's nothing, there's no love, nothing makes sense!
Sure.
Kill him before he kills you.
haters. Heh. Use some control of the fighter and defeat the hater. You will achieve the store. Hit retrieve. Types of weapons your mastery level will the weapon will go up. Maximum level is 20, and you'll unlock subs that you can use with L1 and R1, as well as new attacks and skill boosts. Firing EDD will be awarded to the weapon when you deal final damage once in blood. I'm gonna get that with your fists. I wanna try to be a
Thank you.
these roguelike games go. Do they dance a little? Oh, hello.
Are you in pain?
Yes.
Of course, you did die after all. I think dying is pretty awesome, though.
You're weird.
I'm sorry. Let me introduce myself. I'm in charge of insurance sales in the Tower of Barbs. My name is Kiwako Seto, and I work for Directel Insurance.
Yay.
Many people die in this tower in countless numbers of cruel and unusual ways. And we, at Directel Insurance, are here to support those on the brink of death. Now, allow me to explain our insurance plan for you.
surprise shanking. But wait, instant coverage, satisfaction guarantee, complete support revived just as soon as you sign up. Your old loved items will be just as you left them. Return from the pit of hell all you want.
Because this is your first time, there's more! We're offering you an amazing insurance package completely free. Now then, let's bring you back to life, shall we?
I'm alive.
Offer now.
Kill Diet Screamer. Playtime 14 minutes. Kill coins 1914. Experience 112. Spirit 5. Equipment fists. Buzzsaw knives. Got.
See you next time.
So that looks to be what a simple run is going to look like, as well as the rest area. I think I will leave it at that for right now. I'll probably, honestly, just restart the stream, just take a little bit of a break, and then go again. Because why not? Videos short. So, good night, everybody.